April 22, 2016. Wait.
That one has not come out already, you know.
This puppy collapse again. Can you walk? It might have tick fever. Tick fever doesn't mean there's a fever, it's just that the dog is pale. Because my brain is pale. You open the thing, let me see. Open the gums. Yeah. Oh, the gums open up like this. And see the gums are pale. Not very pale, but it's paler. There was a tick present also. The other side, the gum. Not so pale actually. Okay. Go down. Let's see. It's not very active. Yeah. Last 2 days was active in eating. Then collapse again.